Good morning. Welcome to day 21 and to Yule. Welcome, Yule. We're not at home, so I can't show you the calendar, but I will later. Okay, we are off to the college because, hello, there's my lovely wife, because the conductor of my pops orchestra is the band director at the college locally, and I have to pick up my music for my next concert already that we're doing in February. So that's where we're going, and we may end up where?
Sage Biscuit.
And that's a place that has like the best coffee around. And so we may end up there for lunch.
Yeah, I need more coffee.
Me too. All right, done. You think school's out? You wouldn't think that this would be the road to take you to the best coffee, like around, but seriously,
it is.
We're like taking the construction route. Years old, you can sleep as much as you want. Right, Wolfie? My little old man. Afternoon now, and I'm gonna be making my hot apple spice cider, and tonight is the only night it's gonna be remotely cool, and then we're going up to 85 degrees. So it's a good thing that it's winter solstice today, because while we are making our orange pomanders later, we'll be sipping our hot spiced apple cider. So I just took organic apple juice. I'm floating a cinnamon stick in there right now, and that's all gonna simmer. I'm in the process of putting cloves into an apple, which will then float upside down like this. And then what I'll do is I will slice up some orange and let some orange slices float and squeeze some orange juice of this in there as well. And that's all gonna simmer for about an hour and it'll be so yummy. So now this is just gonna simmer for a while. And I'll be ready in about an hour. All right, so the apple cider is simmering, and now I think it's time to finally check our advent calendar for the day. Let's go fly a kite. Very nice. I don't normally think of kite flying in the winter, but whatever goes on, that's great. So I'm going to do a little bit of editing, and then I will see you back later for making some pomanders and enjoying some of our hot spice cider, because we're going to celebrate Yule tonight.